Three or four years ago, we were building prefab homes, and a client came to us and said, will you build me something with a shipping container? And we were like, heck yeah. And we haven't stopped since. My name is Gayle Zalduondo, and I'm one of the founders of Little River Box Company. We repurpose shipping containers into buildings and structures, from a bar to a restaurant to a retail space, as well as compact homes. We see where the needs are in our culture, and we want to create really tangible solutions for them. People talk about the need for affordable housing. I think that these are perfect products, not just from a sustainable standpoint, but if we're going to build communities and we're going to build houses, they've got to be beautiful. The idea here is not to have to live in a shipping container, it's to want to live in a shipping container. The vision for Little River Box Company is creating change. Shipping containers, just as they've changed our world with globalization, can change our world again. It actually has the possibility to create an empty lot into an active part of our community. What we're sitting in right now, this is a full service restaurant. It's a dining room, it's a kitchen, it's a community. And that is really exciting to me. I define success by the impact that I leave. And so I wake up every morning and I think this time around, I'm gonna get it right. You know, I'm a dreamer and I'm a builder.